Yo, what is good, Cats Crew? It's your boy Cads back with another reaction, another review, and another possible unpopular opinion. Good morning, guys. Hope you're all doing well. Yes, back in the den. Okay, so a couple ones today. We've got DAX, I Don't Want Another Sorry featuring Trippie Redd. Now, I've seen on his Instagram, he'd been posting this. Obviously, you know I'm a bit apprehensive about uploading music. So I'm going towards what I've reacted to before and what hasn't got like me in trouble before. So I know DAX is good with his people. I know DAX lets people react to his music and stuff like that. So that is amazing. So yes, DAX, let's get into it. This came out 5 days ago. I swear it came out the other day. Like, you know what I mean? 1 minute a song comes out and you're like, oh, I reacted to that, and the next minute it's like been out nearly a week. But this was his secret. He kept saying on his Instagram this secret sort of collaboration, and the reason why I mess with DAX is because he's just Well, actually, do you know what? I'll explain why I mess with DAX probably in the middle of this video, actually, because I don't want to make the intro too long for you guys, or bore you, or even the fact that most people don't even probably watch the intro. So, on that note, guys, let's get in the video. Boom. Ooh. I should drink some water, really.
I just want to get rid of it. I don't care what happens after that.
Okay. Are you aware of the effects of heart removal? What it does to your emotions and your ability to care for your future partners.
Oh, right.
Yes, I am.
It's not here.
After they hurt you the first time, leave.
Wait, what was he saying? He went to it
once.
Still saying, exile.
I'll do it again.
I saw that on his Instagram too. If you do it once, you'll do it again. So, I mean, I do believe people change, like, but if that person has done it to you, I believe they'll do it again, but they may not do it to someone else. So, because, you know, I know a lot of people have made mistakes in their life, but they haven't done it again to other people. So it all depends. I think people can change. I just think if it's happened to you, it's best for you two to separate. If you've been cheated on, or you cheated on someone, probably separate and start, you know, that wasn't right for you. If you've done that, you probably wasn't in the right mindset at the time. So start with another relationship, because you can't work in a relationship with bad without trust. A little bit of positive vibe for you there. Let's go.
Never thought you'd leave, never thought it would end.
Oh, he's singing.
Look at all the pain that you come in. Fuck it, I don't want another sorry. Sorry, I never thought this shit would end. And I don't want another sorry.
You're not. I like the way he's the chorus. You're sorry. You're not like DAX has got like really good melody ideas. I think the thing with DAX is what I love about every single track is that it's so heartfelt. There's always a message in it, and it always goes you like even his freestyles. Yeah, I've got on my playlist. Yeah, I listen to his freestyles as if they were songs because they're so much. They're just so entertaining. Like. I love a good freestyle. Not that many artists do it anymore, like the way DAX is doing it right now. So I'm soaking all of it up because there isn't anyone doing it like him, and I think that's really special. And I think people are gonna if they don't listen to DAX now, they're gonna regret it, and they're gonna not regret it, but this is the sort of time you want to be absorbing him in as he's becoming the artist that he is today, and as he's writing all these songs. Like, he's producing music. Like, I know there's one I haven't reacted to, which is The Grinch, which I did watch just to let everybody know that Christmas song. Like, he's producing music all the time. You know, artists get to a stage where they don't do it as much as they're doing. Like, he's hungry for it right now. This is the time to listen to DAX right now, is when he's giving us all of this. I feel like, come on. But yeah, Don't Want Another Sorry. Definitely, it's going to be a heartfelt song about probably a relationship or something that he went through. So let's go, baby.
The thought that she would end.
Okay.
Yo. Two wrongs don't make a right. I turn left. Now you mad I don't pick up. I don't return text. Like I'm supposed to let it slide. What? And just forget that you destroyed everything we had. What? Just for sex? Fuck that. I'm angry, I'm depressed, and I'm mad. Reminiscing over days, living life in the past. How'd you do that shit? Was I really that bad? I even let you stay.
I let you even meet my dad. That's DAX though. Like sometimes it just throws in these little. DAX is like, I think creativity can be weird. You know, I think you have to be a little bit weird to be creative. I mean, Einstein and stuff, they all like madness. Do you know what I mean? I think madness is creativity. So DAX has definitely got all of it. I think that DAX is definitely brings his sort of his madness out in his music, like "Me, My Dad," like things like that, right? It just like they're not. It's, that's not particularly crazy, but it just gives you an insight into the way he thinks. Like it's yeah. It's I love Dax. I think he's a humble bloke, and I think he's funny. And come on. Never thought you'd leave, never thought it would end. Yeah, like that. Look at all the pain that you caused me. Ooh. Fuck it, I don't want another sorry. Ooh. Sorry, I never thought this shit would end. And I don't want another sorry. Sorry, you're not sorry. Hey, love all that. I didn't know. Yeah, is that Trippie Redd could sing so well? I mean, the last Trippie Redd song I heard, I think, was with KSI. Wake up. It's a wake up call. Yeah, that's it. It's the wake up call. That's the song that he did with Thingy. But Trippie Redd always seems to sound good on tracks. Like, I might have to start listening to more Trippie Redd for sure. Because this isn't the first time I've been like shocked about like, oh, the, you know, he's got some good lyrics. Like, the only other time I come up with Trippie Redd where I really kind of was hearing about him was when Tekashi 6ix9ine was talking about that. I know they had a bit of a feud, so I remember that being everywhere because obviously 6ix9ine was really big over in the UK as well. He was kind of just everywhere. You know, I know him and Trippie Redd always had some sort of like conflict going, so I remember seeing Trippie Redd's name there. I've seen him on a Machine Gun Kelly song, Candy. I need that candy, yeah. Like, so Trippie Redd like seems to get featured a lot. Like, people do want him on the tracks, so that says a lot, obviously. You can see it. Sorry, I didn't. One thing I just noticed I didn't even mention was that the fact that he's like cut on his shirt, which was obviously at the beginning he was talking about, like, you sure this operation. I'm guessing obviously he was talking about the heart now. Operation cut your heart out. You know, Dax with the words, he's kind of like, he's kind of X-ray, likes to let you know what he's talking about, but the message is still there, and we read it loud and clear, Dax. We read it loud and clear. But bro, you know, don't get too hung up. If I had a message for Dax, I'd say don't get too hung up on, you know, the past. I mean, I feel like a lot of songs that you've wrote are about some sort of relationship problem, and I think obviously it's necessary for you to make these songs for people. But I don't know. I mean, you know, it was obviously a devastating situation that you went through, and I think maybe just, you know, I don't know. I feel like there's a lot of songs you've made about heartbreak. You know, just feel like, I don't know. Don't give the heartbreak too much power over you. Do you know what I mean? That's my message. Anyway, but yeah, love the tracks anyway. I love all the tracks, but I'm just saying. Sorry, you're not sorry. Sorry, you're not sorry. I can't do it. Yo, okay. Mm-hmm. I like the video. A broken heart can't be fixed, only mended or replaced. Yes. Of course, that, like I said, the broken heart thing, Dax is obviously, I feel like broken heart is also a lot of things that Dax talks about, but I feel like at the same time, you know, don't give too much time into, you know, your broken heart. Well, not give too much time in it, but don't, I feel like there's plenty of songs where I've understood, like, especially in your EP that you released, that has got, like, My Heart Hurts, we react to that, like, My Heart Hurts, which, so I feel like we know about that, like, don't dwell on it, man. Get out there, you know, switch up, which you do. I don't even know, but I'm just saying, like, you know what I mean? Don't give your broken heart too much power over you. You're better than that. It's in the past. Move on. Let's go. Yeah, but anyway, thank you, Dax, for that track. That was insane. I really, really love your music. I always have done. I always will do. And I'll be reacting to your music probably continuously for as long as my channel is alive. So, on that note, guys, thank you for watching. If you need to chat, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, like and comment on the video. Also, go follow me on Instagram at CadsCrew if you wish. And I'll catch you in the next one, guys. Peace.